All right, let's see. Oh, so maybe that was why on the first turn I couldn't like connect to a galaxy just on the first turn, maybe. I don't know.
Oh, yeah. I guess I do like the confounding aspect of like you can only use like you only have certain shapes, you know what I mean? Do what to do. Ooh.
Yeah, I was thinking about this on the last one when I was just trying to get to the end, but that you can only, if you place three, I mean, you have to place one of the other person's.
Yeah.
So I was thinking if there's no way he could, just completely block aside on one turn, just because one of them is going to be mine, pretty much. Tango. Tango. Tango.
Get out of here, Tango. Get out of here, Tango.
Damn.
Trying anyway. Whew. I don't know that there's any way that I can keep you from winning.
I was gonna say the same thing to you.
Yeah, I mean the problem is that both of I mean I kind of have you forked on black holes right now, but I can't force you. I can't use your pieces, right?
I mean, you get however many per turn. You get at least one per turn on the bigger on the threes.
Oh, for sure.
Much block. I'm feeling a little better.
Oh, I mean,
Now,
you have it in the bag because I have no,
yeah,
I mean.
I thought you were able to threaten a black hole easier. I'm not seeing a way currently, but yeah, I was thinking. But now you pretty much have to, from what I thought of, right, just that I think you have to block, place one next to the black hole to block me from getting to the galaxy, I think. Could be mistaken. Which meant
From getting to what now?
block me from getting the galaxy. But I guess I don't want to say, I don't know. I guess not.
Boy can dream.
I don't know if that's it. I spoke too soon. Give you a way around that. Let it play out.
Luckily for you, it doesn't matter. You can, regardless of what I do, you can get a galaxy on the next turn. Nice. Nice. Well, can't blame me for trying.
So you put those two blues there. I was thinking.
Oh yeah, I had actually misread the board thinking that the orange piece that you would put down on the other side of my blues was going to connect to one of the two galaxies nearby either way and result in an
So I was
endgame.
thinking. I was thinking maybe I just had to block that off, but then that. Blocks that line off. But then Either way, I would still have to do that as a turn because you're threatening to connect it, I was thinking. I'm actually pretty surprised I could squeeze through there. Because, yeah, I was thinking if I disconnected them. Because I was even going for like purple to purple. If it was connected. But yeah, I had to make sure it. I had to put you in the black hole first rather than me. But yeah, once it was me, I was thinking I have to disconnect them.
Okay, now we're in the position that I thought we had been in previously.
Which is what?
That you win next move regardless.
I was thinking like what you said earlier of the I could connect it. Yeah, so I'm next two away from two galaxies. I just need one of them. It would be difficult to block both. I don't wanna speak too soon. Yeah, but yeah, I think I can say
There's
all
no
that.
way.
I wasn't actually
No
looking
way.
at your line that much, right? I just recently, yeah, I was looking at how many galaxies you had in case, like, or like if you were connecting. I didn't see if you were connecting or not.
Nice.
As you. Oh, it's nice. Oh, you're good.
Oh, yeah, brother.